welcome or welcome back to my channel. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe. So basically in today's video, it's the first day of holidays, which means my children are just coming any minute. Let me just drink this really, really delicious smoothie. Come on, why doesn't she answer the door? Huh? I think somebody just rang the bell. Let me just go and check. I think it's the children. I guess I was right. It is really the children. Okay, guys. How was your day? I hope it was really great. Who's excited? Today is the first holiday. I am really excited, Mom. I'll just go in my room and put my bag. Now let me just check my phone. Rain, why are you crying? Is everything alright?
You seem really, really upset.
It's just Andrew, he's screaming at me because we didn't want to play the same game. And then he said this is childish.
Mom, wait. It's not what it seems like. I swear. It's not what it seems like. I tried to apologize, but...
Okay, guys, calm down. If Andrew just says sorry to Rain, everything will be alright, okay? Andrew, you just gotta apologize. And then... I'm sorry that was mean. I accept your apology. Don't worry, Andrew.
Yay, so we can play Nintendo now?
Yeah, okay.
See, we could figure it out without drama.
Guys, did you hear about the new game? It's called the Easy Parkour / Obby. And I even created it. So the link of the game will be down in the description. And if you guys check it out, comment done or comment what you think about the game. And then you may even get a shout out. So I really, really bad want to show you how great this obby is. So we're going to play it together and I can show you how easy it really is. So you can also comment down below if you think I should make another game. So I'm in Roblox and this is the easy obby. I'm right now joining in, so it may take a little time. In the beginning, you may glitch out, but then you're actually on the platform. Look. Now, let's get started and get the checkpoint. So this is the first obstacle. Oh my gosh. No, I died. Don't worry. You may die once or twice, but I mean, it's still easy. You gotta jump and then walk. Jump and then walk. Oh my gosh. Yes, we did it. Okay, now the disappearing stair. Okay, oh my gosh, it's kind of stressing, but this is kind of easy. Okay, I got the checkpoint. And remember, jump and then go, jump, go, jump, go. Okay, we can do this. Comment, make sure like, if you haven't liked already, then like this for to get me extra like. Oh my gosh, this is actually really easy. Look, I told you it's really easy. You can even test it out for yourself. Oh my gosh, I love this obstacle when there's like kind of balls and you gotta jump on it. Okay, here's a checkpoint. Green, pink. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? Okay, green. Look, you cannot try to jump like from the sides. It does not work. Green, pink, green maybe? I don't, oh my gosh, no. Okay, so it's green, pink. Green, pink. Green. Oh my gosh, we just literally did it. Okay, this is also really easy. I can tell this is easy and it's not like really long. There's always those easy parkours and they're so long, so if you leave it won't save because it's kind of a short obby. You can like make it under 10 minutes. Okay, now again those disappearing stairs. Now this is also the disappearing stairs, but it will take just a little while longer. Okay, oh my gosh, it's kind of stressing because you gotta run the whole time, because if you stop once, then you'll die. Oh my gosh, we did it! See, it was short, great, and fun. Comment down below if you already have checked this out and what you think about this obby. And if you want me to make events and updates.
Okay, so basically I'm now just cooking dinner because they are probably really starving. I know my kids, and I just called them and now we're going to eat. I made us some burgers and french fries. The kids have juice and we have some lemonade. Mariam does not like, you know, lemonade. If you wonder who's Mariam, it's my teen daughter. Since I got a new fam, that's why we also have twins. You know, Andrew and Rain. Yummy, honey. This was so delicious. Thank you for the food. The food is so delicious. Thank you, Mom. It's really, really delicious and tasty. Yummy. Really delicious and tasty. Really delicious. Let's play speedrun on Roblox. I just love speedrun. I'm obsessed with it. Okay, let's just go and play. Okay, we're loading. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I wonder which theme it will be. Okay. Okay, our theme is nature. I'm just going to start out drawing the grass. And then I think I might like draw some trees. Like behind, like kind of like woods. I know it's not like kind of the theme, but it is kind of with nature, you know? Mother nature. Okay, I'm just right now coloring the trees, making some leaves. Oh my gosh, I'm so stressful. I mean, I'm so stressed, not stressful. Okay, by the way, if you wonder why the timer goes down really fast, I kind of sped up the process. Okay, I didn't win this round, which is really sad. Oh my gosh, it's already getting dark. I think I might now go on my bed. So I'm just going to put my iPad because we gotta eat dinner. Duh. Okay, so basically everybody was eating their food and drinking because we had to eat dinner and it was already getting a little late. So yeah. I am basically taking a shower because it's really relaxing. It's my relaxation time. And now I'll just wear my clothes, put that mask back, and make my skincare routine. And now I'm brushing my teeth. I'm not going to sleep, but I just like it because I won't eat anything anymore. Basically, that was it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Comment down below if you have already checked out my new game. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Bye!